May the Golden Order shine.
See how much damage this thing does now to the. Oh, I officially been streaming for 12 hours now. I wanna see how much damage this thing does. How much does stone pebble do? So 169 damage. Star is doing 111. It's not worth it for the mana cost. That is not worth it. It just feels like, how much health and stuff do I have? 17? It feels like in Dark Souls, your HP bar would be so much longer than this at 17. Down, I'll try it one final time. Who the? Why? We're freaking red. Why? Why are you here? I don't know what I just summoned or who I just summoned. I was barely even looking, honestly. I'm sleepy, man. Zip. This boss seems very overly tuned. Overly tuned, like very overly tuned. There's in the second phase, there's abilities you can't even freaking dodge, bro. Like that fire ability that he clearly just demonstrated. You can't attack during it. You try and run away from it. The fire freaking still, it hits you while you're trying to roll through it. He swings it the whole entire way around. And if he doesn't hit you with that, he hits you with the other fire ability that goes all the way around. So it's like kinda, it's weird in a way. It's like you can't really avoid it. I don't know. I don't know what to do in this situation right now. It's kind of like the situation that I was in for the Mastiff fight, I think his name is. I don't know. Probably sleep, want to give it another go tomorrow. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm out of it. So we get 12 of I'm not 12:07. This weekend, it's been 12 hours and 7 minutes of streaming. I'm out of it. I'll catch y'all later. We'll see. Possibly I'll maybe stream tomorrow. I'm gonna be playing this tomorrow, but I don't know. Maybe I'll stream tomorrow. Yeah. So I'll catch y'all later. Peace.